News now. More activity reported out at that massive sinkhole in Assumption Parish. The sinkhole swallowed six cypress trees yesterday and then later released gas into the air. You're looking at similar activity there from last August, which was caught on camera. Yesterday's activity comes 2 weeks, though, after investigators say the sinkhole seemed to be stabilizing.